United National Party Western Provincial Councillor, President's Counsel Srinath Pereira spoke about the bond scam.
There was one major reason for me to join the UNP. I thought the leader of the United National Party, Ranil Wickremesinghe, was an honest man. I state with disappointment that I do not think so now. The bond scam is the largest financial scam that happened in this country. The Prime Minister brought a person from Singapore and appointed him as the governor of the central bank. He does the biggest scam ever. The politicians who are involved in this are at large and are holding high positions within the party. The leadership does not harm to these people. They have not been removed from the party. Ranil Wickremesinghe held the name as Mr. Clean for 40 years. He let a hound ruin that for him. There's no difference in stealing public funds and protecting a person who stole money. There's no Mr. Clean in this country. All of them are rogues. There's a bunch of Billy Boys now who are involved in the bond transaction and receive some of that money. When we look at the entire series of events, we see Malik Samar Vikrama, Kabir Hashim, Kiriala and several other Billy Boys. What has been done about them? Nothing has been done for the country by these ministers. Millions are spent every month from your tax rupees to maintain these people. But we are yet to see any service being done to the people by these ministers. The mastermind of the bond scam is still at large. His henchmen are at large, and now we are coming to know of the Billy Boys too. The people of this country are demanding that the thieves be brought before the law and punished.